SHREDmill.
Oh, the SHREDmill is fantastic.
Be prepared. Everything is about to change.
SHREDmill a beast, man.
SHREDmill got me better in my stride.
SHREDmill, man, a whole nother way of training for speed and conditioning.
He's onto something great with his invention.
Just from techniques of learning how to run to the SHREDmill that they invented, I think it helps a lot of guys with their turnover speed, coming out being explosive, running high knees. So I think the overall experience of running, you learn here.
Tony does a great job from top to bottom. They're developing his athletes with speed, power, and explosion. And one way he focuses on speed is we have our SHREDmill that he created, and you know, that helps us with turnover and power, and it just helps us get faster and stronger.
I love it. I mean, you can get all your workouts done, you know, just indoor, just with that one, you know, piece of machine. You know, you can get your incline with your resistance, you know, work on your stride length, you know, your power and your takeoff. You know, you can do it all with that machine, so I love it.
The SHREDmill helped me definitely because he constructed it like right after my ACL surgery, and that helped me get a lot of my power and my explosion back. And but alongside that, and working on the beach and just going back and forth from that, I think it really had a big influence on my recovery.
You know, it helped you build to your top speed, and you see how fast you're going. You don't even realize how fast you're going when you're actually running.
SHREDmill a beast, man. It's not your regular treadmill. You know, it's like it's a treadmill times four. So it's getting you faster every year. We're not getting slower with age, we're getting faster. So he's getting that work in us, we're putting it out.
SHREDmill is definitely gonna come in handy. I definitely love it. It's a unique treadmill. I've never been on one like that before. I definitely think he's onto something great with his invention.
SHREDmill, man, it's a whole nother way of training for speed and conditioning, knowing that you can get out there and push off your own power. You can get out there and go against your own scrim. He can put a board up there that told you that it's against resistance. And it's just a great way of training for me.